How are you doing on God's Ten Commandments? Is God going to see you as a lying, murdering, blasphemer at heart? So, if God judges you by that standard, will he find you innocent or guilty? And if we're all honest,